Marc-André ter Stegen has signed a brand new contract with Barcelona, which will keep him at the club until June 2028. And here is the official announcement of Bayern Munich signing Daniel Perez from Maccabi Tel Aviv for 5 million euros to become the replacement for Manuel Neuer, who is still injured. Roma are discussing with Chelsea about the possibility of signing Romelu Lukaku from them on a season-long loan deal. João Moutinho has signed on a free transfer for Braga after deciding not to extend his contract with Wolves. Lazio have signed on a loan deal Luigi Sepe from Salernitana to become their second choice goalkeeper. Southampton have completed the signing of Mason Holgate on a loan deal from Everton. Chelsea have loaned out of the club their youngster Andre Santos to Nottingham Forest in order to get more playing time. Another loan deal that has taken place is between Stade Rennais and Nantes after the latter one signed Mathis Ablin. Everton are interested in signing Beto from Udinese to become the new striker, but he will cost the Toffees around 30 million euros. And here is the official announcement of Joaquin Correa joining Marseille from Inter, first on a loan deal and after that they will have to sign him on a permanent basis for 10 million euros. Lecce have signed from Roma the 19-year-old center defensive midfielder Giacomo Faticanti for an unknown fee. Hamburg have extended the contract of Jonas Meffert until June 2025. Nottingham Forest have loaned out to Olympiacos Omar Richards for the rest of the season. Stoke City have signed Wouter Berger from Basel for 5 million euros. Watford have completed the signing of Mileta Rajovic from Kalmar for 2 million euros. Nicolo Cambiaghi has signed a new contract with Empoli, which will keep him until June 2024. Arsenal have loaned out to Derby County the 22-year-old striker Tyrese Jones-Jules for the rest of the season. Feyenoord have completed the signing of Luka Ivanušec from Dinamo Zagreb for 8.5 million euros. Roma have announced the signing of Sardar Azmoun, who has joined them on a loan deal from Leverkusen for the rest of the season. Empoli have signed Viktor Kovalenko on a loan deal from Atalanta. Derby County have signed another player on a loan deal, this time being Tyrese Forna from Nottingham Forest. Angelo Stiller has left Hoffenheim and has joined Stuttgart for 5.5 million euros. Bayern Munich and specifically Thomas Tuchel wants to bring to the Allianz Arena Trevor Chalobah from Chelsea as he is a big fan of the Englishman. Last but not least, Southampton has signed Ryan Fraser on a loan deal from Newcastle United for the rest of the season. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed it. See you soon, guys.